Yeah.
Nice happening.
Yeah. I mean, I chewed it, but it was fucked up. I didn't realize it was fucked up. I was sure to try not to fucking laugh on it. Yeah, but it feels weird. It's like,
yeah.
Like when I'm turning, it's like,
well, that tire's.
Have you seen it?
Yeah, dude, there's nothing left. That's why it's fucked up. The rods are gone.
That's Lori for you. He's always got the right gear.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, but they all went to, they go to Whistler each year.
Yeah.
And, I mean, those dudes are fucking good. Like,
yeah.
I mean, really, really good. The fastest guys I've ever ridden.
Yeah.
And they went there and rode, like, everything, and then they spent, like, a week in Squamish and all that shit.
Yeah.
And Chris was like, yeah. He was like, dude, I was walking down shit. And I was like, really?
Really?
He's like, yeah, you watch all the videos, and it looks fucking sweet.
No,
like,
dude.
Yeah.
You go there and you do not realize it literally is like straight
vertical.
Down.
Yeah. Yeah, some of that shit was a little bit crazy, man.
Yeah, he said, I mean, they rode the fuck out of A-line and all like jumping
yeah.
shit and all that stuff. And like,
but Chris is like the type of person that wants to go on like the gnarliest shit all the time.
Right, so they went to the gnarly shit and we're just like, oh, this is
really gnarly.
We didn't sign up for this.
Yeah. I'll record the mayhem. It's flat.
Yeah. No, it's not flat.
It's just really springy.
Well, you can see where, look at the tire, you can see where it's folding over.
Oh,
it's
yeah.
All the way around.
You need more air in it still?
Yeah, I think it's just too thin.
Yeah, maybe.
I mean, which way are we going?
Go to the follow the blue, yeah. There's a tight one.